die roll?
Sounds good.
Brutal. You know, I've lost all my die rolls so far, and I've mulliganed every time, so.
That's, you're certainly going to win this time.
Here you go. Will you be on the play?
Yes.
Good luck. Not yet.
All right.
It's been working for the most part.
I got some sketchy things to do.
I've been trying not to keep anything. It's not good, but...
Something's got to do to win, though. Almost got a zero in.
All right, I'm going to try this. Let's try. Bottom. Yeah.
Okay. Pleasure. I'm done.
Play wilds and you're going.
Okay.
Sack Wilds end of turn.
Players in modern GPT, that is time. Active player, please finish your turn. You need to come to 5 additional players.
Yeah.
It's got to be all or nothing. You've got to go all in and try to, you know, cash in your sets, or else you got to, you know, it's like, it's not new. But I know I get carried away. Win some drafts, but I've got half the set. I have to keep playing. I just wonder how cost effective it is. I don't know.
I don't think it's very cost effective to play limited online.
I'm gonna play.
Okay. Good luck.
I wish you as well.
Magic players, modern competitors, your pairings for round two are being posted. Modern competitors, your pairings for round two are being posted.
I forgot to scry today, so that's fairly new.
Yeah, that's true. I've got to scry every game. That's something new. I guess that's helping.
I forget all the time. I play online, it just pops up.
Good luck again. Okay.
I'll talk.
Put mine on the bottom.
Okay.
I'm going to lead with Swamp, and I will dress you. I'll take the fodder. And you're good.
Are we done?
Magic players, just a reminder, we are taking sign-ups for side events.
Here we go.
For the 3 o'clock Fat Pack Sealed event, for Constructed Winner Boxes, Go Infinite Drafts, and the ever-popular Booster Drafts. You can sign up for those here at the judges' station at the front of the room. Booster. I'll take a wild slash.
don't think it matters, but.
Thank you.
do that.
Just kidding.
Okay.
And for the combat, I'll attack with these two.
Oops.
Take 7. Good. I'm gonna sack Wilds.
Okay.
A good roll, Hugh.
The rest of my sideboard.
Like, can't you not guess that?
No, I can cast it.
So I guess you do have a Bloodstained Mire in there.
I'm smoldering arches in my sideboard to cast the rest, but I shouldn't play the rest. I just wanted to play 4 self-inflicted wounds.
Yeah, I never considered Black Splash.
It's pretty free. I'll play.
Good luck.
That'll do. I'll keep.
I will keep as well.
Go.
Here we go.
Okay.
So 369. guys are 3 and 3.
Maybe he's 4 and 2.
Okay.
Or no, 4 and 2. 4 and 2.
2, 4?
Yes. 2, 4.
I'm going to search righteousness here, gain 2 life.
Okay.
15, and what damage do I take? 3, 6, 9. 6. There you go.
Okay.
Okay. I'll play the blank temples.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Play Thought Knots here. Take a Titan Strike.
Okay.
And here you go.
Let's go.
I will take the Titan Strength. Actually, I changed my mind. I'm going to take the Battle Rage. I apologize. Battle Rage. That's my final decision. I stand by a decision. I feel firm about it. And I'll swing 4. 14. Here we go. I'll go to combat. 8. Zero.
Let's go.
Combat. 8.
Yep.
Wow, that was close. That was real close. Surge of Righteousness. Knight double card. My sideboard is all in for your deck. All in for it. Because I expected to see a lot of it. Tends to, you know.